Hello, class 7. How are you?
We are fine, thank you, ma'am.
Where are you today?
In the science lab.
So, what was the chapter that we were studying in our previous class?
Nutrition in animals.
So, today we will do an activity regarding that particular topic. And the activity that we are going to do is today. So, class, today we are going to do an activity on taste buds. Do you all know that we have taste buds on our
tongue.
And taste buds help us in
tasting
things. So today we will see what are the different tastes that we can taste with our tongue. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, students, we have one another volunteer here, namely
Basit.
And there's another whose name is Ayan, who will make Basit taste these things. So, Ayan, taste him. What is in the test tube?
D.
How is it?
Sour.
So, what do you think it is?
Sour.
Yes. What do you think it is?
Lemon.
Yes. Very good. It is a lemon. You see how he is able to judge all the taste without even seeing?
Yes, ma'am.
That is done because of?
Taste buds.
Oh. So students, will start our activity today. Here we have a student who is blindfolded and we will make her taste each and every flavor and see how come she will be able to judge which flavor it is. Okay everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you ready, Shafia?
Yes, ma'am.
So students, we have a volunteer here whose name is Ifla. She'll make Shafia taste these flavors. Okay, Ifla? Start from test tube. B. Can you open your mouth, Shafia? Okay. What is the taste?
Spicy.
Okay. So yes, it is a spicy flavor, which is chili sauce. Now we will use another one. Take this tirer and make her taste the test tube C. How is it, Shafia?
Sweet.
Okay, very good. It is the mango flavored juice. So you see how we are able to taste different things. We don't need to see these things. We just need to taste them with our tongue.